folks, welcome to the channel. We're just on day 42 Horde, so you'll know the settings. Maximus always. So we'll jump down and get going, I think. Hope you enjoy it though, folks. It should be fun. Close that door. Let's get that on. Let's get that on. So I'll just run through my settings. Well, I'm on now level 91, game stage 158, 4182 kills with no deaths there, so should be good, should be fun. I'll heal ourselves up a little bit there. Yeah, we'll have a hobo stew, a bit peckish. So yeah, should be fun. Pop that up as well. Hopefully Charlie on to just give me a microphone. I haven't checked, but hey, oh, it's all good. So here we go. I've put a fence post there in between the stairs as well. You can just see it there, look. Yeah. reload.
Thank you.
Armo. Morning. Night in the morning. Just the same, I think. Hey, off me fence post. Come up the stairs. I was going to get out of here. I think that might be it, folks. Been through these walls quite pretty early and quick there, aren't we? Oh, we've got a bit of rubble down there. They're all in bags. Wow. Hey. Let's switch that off then. Switch that off. We'll go get a... Oh, yeah. There's a bit of a crater there now, isn't there? Let's just put two stacks of them up there and put them in there. That'll do for now. Put that nail gun in there. That in there. I'll grab that. Storage bit. Let's make one of them if we can drop all the loot straight down here then, can't we? Nice, good, good. It gives our tactical warfare books. And the wiring ones. Shotgun ones, I don't need to read that one. Auto shotgun quality 5, so I'll be coming up to 60 there soon. Read that one, I haven't read it. Drink that and all. Just a bit out there though, didn't they? Haven't got them turrets, got one pillar there, look. Some demos in this, I think. M60's level 2 now, cool. Do that. Right, before that. Okie dokie. We should be able to get all that in his inventory anyway now. Yeah, and have you seen the quad pocket mods in this now, folks, as well? Not the triple, it'd be 4 pocket mods, so that's cool as well. Auto shotgun is level 6. There we go, get it. Cloth for that. Oh, another bag. you like. Awesome, a bit of damage to the base though, obviously where the demos are blowing up there. We'll check them fence posts out, there's one wire broken on that one. We'll get it repaired though. It's holding up well, that is. I've put some, bit of steel floor in there, I think. So, go through all this loot now, we'll put most of this in that storage box on the roof and then we'll sell that to the trader. We'll go through it all. There's still bits in there from last time, look. Now we can keep that lot. Is full of ammo. Cool. Tuna. That for salt, that for salt. I can go in my building box. Cool. Of them sewing kits now, aren't we? Legendary parts. Medical parts there, cool. With that, we can all sell the trader. Own that as well. A few more bullets on us than what we need there. Let's just sort them out for a minute. So, two stacks of 44s. Oh, yeah. Okay. Pop them there, then. Three stacks of 9mm. Three stacks of shotguns. And three stacks of 7.62. That's what I normally carry. That's all just in fact. Let's have. Oh. Yeah, I've just seen you're hungry, bud. Tuna fish on toast, we should have had a spaghetti there instead, shouldn't we? A lot of bacon and eggs as well. And get a coffee down as I'm going to repair that. Right, we'll look at my stats and then we'll call it there. So I can't remember what I was on. 4,805 I'm on now, so I'll have to check back on my video later. So I'm on level 97, game stage 165 there, folks. Still with no deaths. So I hope you enjoyed that, folks, and don't forget to smash the like button, and I will catch you all next time. See you all later.